seatbelt sign for our approach into St. Thomas. Please take your seats and remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened for the rest of the flight. Cabin service will be discontinued at this time, so the flight attendants may prepare the cabins and galleys for landing. Please keep in mind that all cups and glasses and other catering items will have to be picked up before we land. And please be prepared to turn off all personal computers in approximately 10 minutes.
Thank you.
security of your seatbelt. If you have any cups or glasses or other catering items, they must be returned to the flight attendants at this time. If you have used any of your carry-on luggage during the flight, please stow it once again underneath the seat in front of you or the enclosed overhead bin for landing. It will be necessary for all personal computers to be turned to the off position. These devices must be stowed under the seat or overhead for landing as well. If you're sitting in a seat with an in-seat monitor, these monitors must be stowed at this time. Once again, please raise all seat backs and all tray tables to their upright and locked position. Pass all cups and glasses to the flight attendants. We will be landing shortly. Thank you.
Thank you.
like to welcome you to St. Thomas, ladies and gentlemen. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain has brought the aircraft to a final stop at the gate. At that time, he'll turn off the fasten seatbelt sign, and that will be your indication that it is safe to move into the aisles. Please remember to check around your seats in the seat pocket in front of you and the overhead bins for any personal items you may have brought with you. When opening the overhead bins, please be careful so as not to allow anything to fall out. We'd like to ask a favor of you when we arrive at the gate and the seatbelt sign has been turned off. If you're sitting next to a window, if you could please lower your window shade. And if everyone could turn on those air vents above your heads, that will help keep the cabin cool for our outbound passengers. Here in St. Thomas, we do not have a jetway. We have stairs that come up to the airplane. So when we park and the door is open, you'll be going down the stairs, across the ramp, and into the main terminal. There will be employees down there directing you to the doors to go into. Please be very careful and pay attention to what they're telling you. And be very careful as you're going down the stairs. They're metal stairs. They might be a little slippery, so please hold on to the railings. We hope you have a wonderful stay here in St. Thomas. We thank you and good day. Flight attendants, please prepare your doors for gate arrival and cross aisle check.